Welcome back, folks, to this Let's Play of Stellaris. This is the Lady Luck campaign, one where I started quite a while ago, several episodes ago, simply by random dice selection. Bit of a technical hiccup between this and the previous episode. I played a bit without realizing the recording hadn't started, so I was merrily talking away to myself with no one else around. But, oh well, saved you all from might have been a boring conversation for all I know. So we're back, we're glad, and we're picking up where we left off. Trying to make this a complete game before the Heinlein patch comes out. Hopefully we'll get there. One of my biggest stumbling blocks at this point is simply the lack of the Arid and Arid and Desert techs. Not sure where they're hiding, but they are hiding. Tundra.
Construction complete.
And new ships. Arch to the fleet.
Construction complete.
World, you'll do. Build. I suppose I could build into this border and cause some issues for them. Build. Colonization. What was it? One second, folks. I'll be right back. Sorry, folks. Pet issues. And I suppose I could just stop and restart. If something like that annoys you, just leave a note. I will make sure to do better next time.
Research complete.
Increases my kinetic weapon attack speed. Sword misses. We do. 6, 6, 12. Gives us a fourth worth thing. Inactive buildings, that's just nature of that particular province. And Brax Homestead. We've known about them for a while. Plotting nefarious plots.
Research complete.
I love the idea of the orbital mind control laser. Really do. And still, no arid or desert.
Construction complete.
So I have a tropical one. It's small. I try to avoid colonizing the 9s and 10s, but I'm also getting late enough into this, I might as well. Give those Bronze Age people a something to to look up at night. Blueberry sector. And then the cherry sector. Grab that system.
Research complete.
Shields for my ships. I'll throw that one in there. It's quick. That's rare. Yes, yes, faction is dangerous, I understand. Thank you. colonizer. Let's come back to colonizer.
Colony established. Colony established. Colony established.
That's possible. I'll just send these ancient ships there.
Construction complete.
Always room for more.
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged.
Yes, yes, I'm using my
situation log updated. Construction complete. Anomaly found. Construction complete.
Finances are all taken care of.
Construction complete.
Including deep scans of the planet. The ship suffered a reactor failure and became trapped inside the gas giant's gravity well. The vessel science officer successfully was the evacuation of the crew, but the ship itself was pulled upon its dense atmosphere and never seen again. That's a nuisance.
Construction complete.
Let's see.
Debris analyzed.
All these worlds I can't use.
Situation log updated.
Anyways, this looks like a pretty good place to wrap it up, so thanks for watching, folks. See you next time.